Peppercorn is a rare cooking ingredient, mainly used to temporarily increase your luck while mining or skinning. Also, it can be used in order to increase your stats like focus and constitution or constitution strength. This ingredient can be exclusively found in the Monarch Bluff region by finding and harvesting purple plants called herbs. There are 40 main locations where to find this plant in the region. The first location is in the top middle of the region. To be precise, below the fort, you have to reach the Bay Hall Barrow Cave location. Then explore the bottom side of its borders, where you will find 7 herbs to harvest hidden between normal bushes. The second location is still in the top middle of the region, but this time above the fort. To be precise, you have to go straight from the passage between the mountains toward this shore. Here, not far from the strange young trees, you will find a dozen herbs to harvest. The third location is also in the top middle of the region, and it requires from you to get to the Devil's Quarry area, where at its beginning and above the road you can notice several buildings in the map. Around this house you can find 2 pockets of herbs to harvest. The fourth location is still in the top middle of the region. This time you have to reach the Crone's Rest area, then get to the last building shown on the right side of the map. That is a cultivable area, into corners of which you can find several more herbs to harvest. The fifth location is to the top right side of the region, where you will find the Adamantamine area. Get to the other side of the mountain from the location icon, in order to find the herbs you came for, surrounded by several trees and close to a boulder. For the sixth location, you need to proceed more to the top right of the Adamantamine. Before reaching the crossroads shown in the map, you can find and harvest 2 large herb deposits. The seventh location is all the way to the bottom right side of the region, where you have to check exactly in the middle between the Aruda Range and the Willet's Homestead, where you will find a small peninsula surrounded by the river. At the beginning, hidden between regular bushes, you will find a few herbs to harvest. The eighth location is in the bottom left side of the region, where you have to use the road between the mountains that leave the region. Here, before a few palms, you can find the herbs you came for. The ninth location is also in the bottom left side of the region, but this time you need to reach the Dead Man's Anchor area. Close to the green area, below the first boulder shown in the map, you can find a dozen of herbs surrounded by the palms. The tenth location is all the way to the top left side of the region, where you will find the fort above an island. In the bottom right side of this island, just after crossing the mountain pathway, you will find over 7 pockets of herbs to harvest that will have on average 5 plants in each. The 11th location is also in the top left side of the region, but this time you need to explore the first green area above the fort, where you will find a huge tree, around which a dozen more herbs can be harvested. The 12th location is in the same area as the previous one. In this case, you have to check the sand area above the second green one, where, mixed with normal bushes, you can find a pack of more herbs to harvest. The 13th location is still in the fourth island. This time, you have to explore the top right side of the island, where you have to get to the small brown pocket below the road end. Here you will find a gate frame with several herbs to harvest nearby. The 14th and the last location is also in the fourth island, but this time above the third green area and slightly to the right from the only shores boulder shown in the map, where near the end of the green area you will find the last herb of this region you can collect.